Hey there, everyone. Eizen the Animaniac here again. Well, even after all the bullshit we went through in the previous world, we're moving onward to world of fucking hell! And I'm glad that Spiny turned into a Koopa Troopa, but still! The fact that my mushroom went away is bullshit! No, don't fall. There's gotta be something. Fuck it, it's not worth it. Let's just get through here. Not gonna question it. Fuck! Great, now is my final life, so... Yes. Now is the point where we're gonna see a bunch of load states. Because I refuse to lose to this game's bullshit. Just no way it's happening. Hell! Yes! God. That was the 6-1, folks. Yeah, we still have the rest of World 6. Please let there be a mushroom here. Seriously, there's gotta be a mushroom somewhere. Thank you. Give me my mushroom. Yes. At least now I have somewhat of a chance. Yes! Please don't. Yes! Point! Alright, I will get an extra life here. Alright, give me my coins. Give me my motherfucking coins! Woo! Grabbing more coins. Ah. Oh, shit. And. Damn it! Just gonna get that last one. Well, that usually is the hardest one to get. Where's my firefly? Fuck you. Just get me through here. Not fuck me up the ass. Including you, Koopa Troopa. Seriously, if I had a fireball, I'd so toss that in your ass. Alright, 6-3. Now, I was gonna say, if it wasn't for the clouds, I'd say there's almost no difference between this world and the other ones. Oh, fuck you. The fuck? Okay, show of hands out there, who's predicting bullshit to show up? See? It wasn't my what? I call fucking bullshit on that! Why would they show a platform there if it's not accessible? Nintendo, fuck you! Fuck you, Nintendo! This is why I'm sticking to the PlayStation. Because of random bullshit like this. No. I will not fall down that pit. Well, guess what? Now we're back to the way we started this level, folks. Because we no longer have a mushroom. Fuck that platform. It doesn't exist. Ah! You see that? There's no way you can predict that happening! The end of the game. No, No. Fuck that shit. That never happened. It wasn't supposed to go that way, folks. This game's bullshit! So I told myself I was gonna beat this game, and I swear to fucking God I'm doing it. Get across there. Didn't happen. You saw nothing here. Don't give a shit. Don't give a fuck. Don't give a flying motherfucker. Fuck. Maybe I'm saying random bullshit. Well, this game itself is random bullshit, so I say it counts. Get my fire flower. Fucking that jump. Seriously! Even the well-prepared would fail at this. Because you can never tell when they're gonna rocket towards you. Wait a minute. I can jump on those bullet bills? Something people can jump on, for God's sakes! Fuck. Never happened. That just never happened. It's not going down that way, folks. It just isn't. No. Come on, give me my fucking fire flower. How can you time that? Seriously! Game Genie and Nintendo, what the fuck are you thinking? World 6 without any headaches. So much for that fucking dream! I don't know what you're all thinking. Eizen, if this is so bad for you, why are you still playing this? Because I don't take bullshit from anyone! Besides, your name tree said it best. I'm pro self-torture. Fuck those stupid phones. They don't matter. Life. You see? Look at that! How is anyone supposed to predict that? It's impossible! And no, I don't care if there's a floating Koopa shell in the background. Not even gonna bother. That one is solid. Okay, you know what? That justifies every save state that I put here. You saw that last one. It had a platform, I jumped in it, and I fell through it. That other one, same scenario, but I could land on it. Fuck you, Game Genie. Fuck you to fucking hell. Jesus fucking Christ. Die. The only thing right now that can bring me joy and happiness is if I can kill Bowser with the fire. Oh, of course he's not here. He's just fucking jerking off in the background. No. Better yet, that was Toad who was doing that. You know what? Fuck you, Toad. Just want to be done with this area already. Beat this fucking game already. That's right. You die in the row. But you know what? He's not my bro. No, he's not my bro. Bros help each other. He was being an asshole. Kill you. Move on over. Kill you! Fuck! Let's move on. Let's move on. Not worth it. Just go on. I'll be done with this area already. No. It froze itself up. Even if I pause it, unpause it. You know, under normal circumstances, I'd be pissed, but you know what? Load state. Not gonna happen. Now that, my friends, is bullshit and a half. It's one thing that the game glitches up. It's one thing if I can't kill enemies with my usual jump and start method and forces me to kill them only with fire flower, with the exception of the bullet pills that apparently I just discovered. But the game freezing after completing a part of World 7-1. Again, I say that justifies every save state that I've made, and I am actually surprised I got through that. Who knows, maybe this is this game's way of telling me, no, you can only proceed onward if you have the fire flower. As much fucking bullshit as that is! Son of a bitch! Fine, I'm going to Super Mario. Get through here already. Finally! Counts. Timer. Son of a fucking hell! Not Waterworld again! God damn you, Kevin Costner! Why couldn't you and Hollywood produce a better film? With all that money, you could have made something awesome, but no, it was just decent. And we do not accept decency here. Fuck you, Teep Teeps. Fuck you, Koopa Troopas. Especially you, Koopers. Fuck you. Don't like this area. Don't. Like it. One fucking bit. Just move on. Grab these last few coins. Do not fall into the abyss. Get my coins. One up the fucking enemies. Oh god, the warp. Don't stand on top, get in it! But this is just part one of the terror. Because what happens after the water world, kiddies? That's right. Fucking flying fish. God damn it. Yeah, that's right. Fuck. Aw, shit! Why did I say it earlier? Oh, wait, I did. Okay. I'm sorry, is this that background looked exactly the same as it did in 7S1? Yeah, the same fucking Koopa Troopa. Why the fuck does it have the same Koopa Troopa? No, not this time. Fuck you. Let's get that last one. How can you prepare for that? No, I don't care no longer that I can stomp those cheat sheets. I don't fucking care anymore! When will this madness end? I swear to God, if someone says it's not madness as far, I will fucking go to your house and chop you down! Just getting my coins ready. I wanna get in the motherfucking castle. So I can have a chance to either kill the fake Bowser. As I was saying before being rudely interrupted, but it doesn't matter anymore because... No, I'm not doing that glitch. Game's fucked up as it is. Well, now I can't kill Bowser because... Oh, guess what? I fucking... fallen... lava. And I forgot to save state. God fucking damn it! I think I'm getting a tumor in my head. Why else would I be getting so much headaches? Level. Except for the fact that those fucking cheat sheets are fucking cheap as hell! This game is too warm for anyone. How could anyone think about beating this game without either having to glitch up or die because of the stupidest fucking reasons? Guess what? There's a Koopa Troopa walking on thin air. You're not fucking Jesus! Alright, finally passed here. No, not doing it. Why do I tell myself I go too far, that pole might disappear, and then I'm stuck in purgatory? I don't have any idea how to get through here, but hopefully I can remember. Oh! The guy was bottom to top. And this one I, again, don't recall. Shit. Well, was it, a mushroom event? Oh, now you show yourself, Bowser. Fucking asshat. And... not today! One more world. One more world and I can put this shit behind me. Oh, pray for me, folks. Pray for me.